Welcome to Prajim Technologies. I am Venkat and this is part 1 of Cloud Computing tutorial. In this video series, we'll understand what is cloud computing and the options we had before cloud computing came into existence. Along the way, we'll understand everything you need to know to build cloud-ready applications. Cloud computing is everywhere. It's a big shift from the traditional way businesses think about IT resources. Organizations of every type, size, and industry are using the cloud for a wide variety of use cases. You're probably already using cloud computing right now, even if you don't realize it. For example, if you're using an online service like Gmail to send emails, edit documents using Google Docs, or stream music or films online, it's likely that cloud computing is making it all possible behind the scenes. Not all clouds are the same, and not one type of cloud computing is right for everyone. Several different models, types, and services have evolved to help offer the right solution for your IT needs. For example, financial services companies are using the cloud to power real-time fraud detection and prevention. Healthcare companies are using it to develop more personalized treatment for patients, and video game makers are using it to deliver online games to millions of players around the world. There are many cloud-related concepts like infrastructure as a service, platform as a service, software as a service, private cloud, public cloud, hybrid cloud, serverless computing, and many more concepts. Cloud computing is massive, so here is what we're going to do. We'll have two courses, Cloud Computing Tutorial for Beginners and Azure Tutorial for Beginners. In the market today, there are many cloud providers, that is, organizations that provide cloud computing services. For example, some of the main players are Microsoft, Amazon, Google, IBM, etc. So, in the first course, that is, Cloud Computing Tutorial, we'll cover all the concepts and cloud-specific technical terms that are common across all these different cloud providers. So, it doesn't really matter which provider you want to go with. This course is for anyone who wants to learn and understand cloud computing in general. Azure is the cloud computing service from Microsoft. In our second course, that is Azure Tutorial for Beginners, we'll discuss everything you need to know to build, deploy, and scale applications using Azure. As you know, cloud computing is ever expanding and it is here to stay. It doesn't matter whether you're a software developer, quality engineer, business analyst, software architect, project manager, or head of development. This course is for anyone who wants to understand what cloud computing is and how it's changing the world of information technology. I will do my best to cover all the cloud-related concepts, but in the meantime, if you have a specific concept in mind that you want me to cover, please leave it as a comment on this video, and I will surely discuss it in our upcoming videos in this series. Finally, your feedback is really, really important and means a lot. So if you have a few minutes, please let us know your thoughts and feedback on this course. I'm really excited and looking forward to take you through the journey of cloud computing, and I hope you are too. That's it in this video. Thank you for listening.